the 2022 Jeep Renegade isn't the quickest, most efficient, or least expensive subcompact SUV on the market, but it is undoubtedly one of the most versatile. While rivals don't exactly fall apart when they encounter rough terrain or inclement weather, the Renegade's hardware gives it unmatched versatility when the situation calls for it. The Renegade's Trailhawk trim is particularly ready for adventuring thanks to its raised suspension, all-terrain tires, hill descent control, and standard four-wheel drive system. Of course, for really serious off-roading, you'd be better served with something like Jeep's Wrangler or Cherokee, but it's still nice to know the Renegade has some extra capability if you want it. The Jeep Renegade is a subcompact SUV with seating for up to 5 passengers. It comes in 4 trim levels: Sport, Latitude, Limited, and Trailhawk. A turbocharged 1.3-liter 4-cylinder engine, 177 horsepower, 190 lb-ft of torque, and 9-speed transmission are standard on all trims. The Sport comes with front-wheel drive by default, though all-wheel drive is optional. AWD comes standard on the Latitude and Limited, while the Trailhawk comes standard with a four-wheel drive system. Edmunds experts have compiled a robust series of ratings and reviews for the 2022 Jeep Renegade and all model years in our database. Our rich content includes expert reviews and recommendations for the 2022 Renegade, featuring deep dives into trim levels and features, performance, MPG, safety, interior, and driving. Edmunds also offers expert ratings, road test and performance data, long-term road tests, first drive reviews, video reviews, and more.